listed among the dancers are the names Pat Horn, Gloria Stevens, and Robert Hamilton. They didn't become famous overnight, but they were seen, and they did make a team. They developed their talents, they perfected their style, and now I think it's safe to say that as the Hamilton Trio, they are famous.
The Hamilton Trio, as a group of lovable hillbillies, protest. They try to tell us we're too young.
You can't go to the dance, you're too young!
Be portrayed by the Hamilton Trio in a dance story called Cyanide and Old Petty Point. Continue the adventures of the intrepid hunter in faraway countries as we watch the Hamilton Trio. Dancing the After Hours Blues.
Thank you. We'll be right back.